It's a snowy Colorado day, and what does that mean on the trails? Well, it should mean ice bikes for traction. And I have a set in my shoes. These happen to be an older pair of shoes, but they work nonetheless, and they help you with your traction. Valentine's Day is coming up, so think about getting a set of ice bikes for your friend or loved one. Enjoy the day, enjoy the trails, and happy Valentine's Day!